Welcome back to the third episode of Scary Saturdays. Didn't I promise you guys I would do more of these videos? Because I would, if you thought I would break my promise, you dumb as hell, bruh. Anyways, welcome back to Scary Saturdays. Third video of this Saturday. Scary Saturday, because we're on road to Halloween, and Halloween is supposed to be scary, and I decided to play some freaking The Evil Within 2. I decided to come back to this game. I haven't played it in a while either. What is wrong with me with horror games that I should finish by now? Anyways, let's get into it. We're on chapter 12. Wait, what is that? What is it? Pouch upgrade. Okay, good. Okay. Some more ammo. I only have a bullet. God, what is that? Oh God. I'm dead. Get off the damn thing. Oh shoot. I'm super dead. I'm so dead. Gotcha. Open the damn thing. This is the opposite of good. Revolver, okay. Good thing I have okay, let's go. It's so dark in here.
Oh my God!
Are they blind or am I just too good? Sure. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Shite. Is that Lily's doll? No! These guys again. Too dark. I can't even see a thing.
No.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, wait. Oh shit. Oh damn it. Damn it, I knew that was going to happen. Okay, here. It's over here. Jeez. It's not her.
Lily. No. Lily.
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad, you let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No, please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Of the past. Unless you join. Do that, and I can. can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Mike. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me, Sebastian.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Come on, man.
Taurus. I'm sorry. My phone.
You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback. Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you alright? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
This is getting confusing now. I shot Taurus. I didn't mean it. God damn it. You can't do this to me. What's that? Oh. I'm missing one of these too. Damn it. I didn't mean to shoot Taurus.
Lily's drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this.
Yeah, hopefully she does. What was this? Mysterious symbol. You feel like you've seen this before, but you can't quite put your finger or put your finger on when or where that was. But at any rate, it looks pretty cool. So you decide to keep it in your room.
I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
I don't blame you, man.
Last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, I fear the worst has come to pass.
fast.
The truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily. And for me. I love you with all of my heart. Myra.
Damn.
So much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. Oh, I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. Save Lily from the fire. I feel everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. Too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a
Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
Why did I have to kill Taurus right there? I accidentally shot her and she didn't have any strength to defeat those zombies, bro. God. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna. Okay. God, that's a bunch of bull. What a bullload of bull. God damn it. You just had to go and do it, huh? Chapter 13, here we go. That was a short chapter 12.
Sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Hell effing yeah. Revenge. I'm gonna avenge her.
Got bullets. A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you? Right.
The teen psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? Just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Let's heal. Healed. Okay. I have to wait. We just had to lose her like that, did we? Hey, kitty. Nice to see you again.
Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart, observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling too. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter. Keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
Thanks, Kidman. Thank you. Thank you, little kitty. Good kitty. All right. Reload speed, yep. That would be good. Alright, I think I'm all out of parts. Let's create some shotgun shells. Alright, Let's see if some green gel for now. Let's see if we can upgrade them.
Back again, Detective?
Hello, Tatiana.
I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed to complete the task at hand.
Well, let's Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Don't you think it's time that you moved on? How am I ever going to get...
I don't have any more locker keys. So I don't have anything I can use to
Sykes, you're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'd be worth your while.
Oh. I should probably go to a safe room and see what's going on.
Yeah. Gun shells, yes. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go find Sykes. Come to Daddy. A syringe, yes. Some red gel. Actually, we're not going there yet. All right, it's a fuse. Going over there. Okay. What in the hell?
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian.
Alright.
It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again.
I do. I'll be in touch.
Alright. What the hell? Oh. Are you?
The fire will consume you.
I don't know how I'm not getting burned out here. I'm gonna wait until that guy. Yep, here it comes. Again. Ooh, Theodore? You're delusional. bitch. Oh, shiza. Nothing's here. Everything's chill. Keep going crazy. And he's going the way where I'm supposed to go. Why am I not surprised?
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Whew, that was close.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
I don't know why I had my phone up. I wasn't even... Hoffman's journal. The handwriting in this journal is hard to decipher, but with effort you manage to read the most recent entry. Liam's transformation was horrifying, yet fascinating. It went far beyond neuro-linguistic programming. Theodore's words did more than influence Liam. They physically transformed him, and no wonder Theodore wants control over STEM. It has amplified his already formidable, influential prowess. The things he could do in here. Sebastian's personality isn't as weak as Liam's was, but he still suffers from unresolved trauma. Theodore will no doubt try to use his new abilities to break Sebastian down. I just hope that he's strong enough to resist. Damn right. I will try my best. Oh, fuses. Nothing. Mysterious mug, you feel like you've seen this before, but you can't quit. Thought I saw something shiny, but hey. Oh, Sykes is over there. I'll do that mission first, then we'll... Sykes, are you in here? Sykes!
You're here. Good. What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door. Check it out. Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. There are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this backdoor thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. I actually searched them out to try and join. It wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it.
Okay, I'll go get that one.
Alright, let's do this before I get cold feet.
Another syringe, all right, I'll take it.
Take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
Yeah. supposed to get in there? Oh, I see. Alright, looks like we're in the clear. Alright. Come on. Damn it. Are you serious? F it. Use the shiny. That's right.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian.
I don't like this idea, though.
Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
See you, Sykes. Big man.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Mission complete. Last step. Sykes escaped. Okay, good. Sykes out. Completed the last step mission. Yes. Well, we did Sykes' mission. That's good. Whew. That was not a bad mission. Alright, the good thing is that Sykes got out. Alright, let's go back to Hoffman. Ooh, jackpot. Yes. Okay. Message from Sykes. This message seems to have been scribbled hastily on a scrap of paper. Thanks for the help in here, Sebastian. You're a solid dude. I wish you the best of luck. If you manage to make it out of here, look me up. I owe you a drink in the real world. Your pal, Sykes. Thanks, Sykes. My man! Sykes is really chill, bro. Let's heal up.
Uh,
Nothing but a good cup of coffee. And really worth it, too. Alright, now let's see. What do I have? I have a lot of weapon parts. Oops. This is an explosive ball. Two of them, I swear. A smoke ball. Shock ball. How much do I have? We have enough to do two more of this ones. Yes. And one more of this one. Okay. We had a lot of gunpowder. Let's do... Yeah. Okay. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Hello, Tatiana.
I know my office is relaxing.
Give a chance to automatically avoid an attack. That is helpful. Yes. All right. I believe that's all we can do for now. All right, let's go back. true. I hear him breathing. Oh, he was all the way over there. Barely got me. Wait until he pass. Bye, dumbass. See you later. Alright, so let's go to... Alright, let's save right now. Damn, we're doing recording for a little while? Oh. Okay.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
Yep.
Alright, Alfred. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Take care of
them. Here goes nothing.
Let's go.
can't see anything through these flames.
Keep an eye out for those things. Follow me. I know the way.
It's these guys. They're going to be hard to defeat. Oh God. Damn it. Are you serious? That's right. Give me that. Oh shoot! Okay, you got him. You okay, Hoffman?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. If all the others I helped put in them. So no, I don't regret it.
I don't blame you. Please tell me you're almost there. Oh shoot. This is going to be hard. Can use, oh yeah, that's right.
Running this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in step. So no, I don't regret it.
This is hard. This might be the hardest part of the game.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
Oh shoot, oh shoot. Okay, here we go.
I got it!
We gotta go, now!
Oh God.
Almost there.
Oh no. Another victim.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
Chapter 14. Are you all serious right now? Did that just happen? I can't. Next time might be the end. Who knows? I hope you guys enjoyed this video of The Evil Within Scary Saturday number 3. I'll see you guys in the next one. It's time for me to dip. I'm at y'all. Stay hot, guys. I'll see y'all next time.